There's been a push over the years to get people out of harm's way, to have less human interaction on the rigs for improved safety, improved efficiency, repeatability, reliability. And so that has continued to evolve in recent years, and you see a number of notable accomplishments that have been published over the past year, and I think that's something that's inevitable in our industry. There have been also some developments with even taking it a step further into remote controlled rigs and remotely operated equipment, drilling rig equipment and other equipment, say for harsh environment in the Arctic, places that are very hard to get to logistically. There's a feeling that at some point in the future that there will be no humans required on location, which is really a fascinating concept if you think about it.